showing you the Clarity PC based PFT machine. So I'm skipping the installation process. It is very easy. There is a software CD in the box. You just need to auto run, and as per the prompt you just need to click on next and it will automatically install in your computer. After installation you will find this logo on the computer. So just make double click in this, so your software will get started. And in the meantime you can connect your device. This is your main device. This is your USB cable, and this USB cable need to connect one end to the computer and other end to your machine. So take care on this. Just put as per the design so that it will get fixed easily. And in which part it's showing the logo of this man, you need to put your mouthpiece on that part, not into this. You need to put here, so here will go blow from this way to this way. So your spirometer is ready. You also need one nose clip, which also provided in the box. This is your nose clip. You need to put it on nose before starting the test. So this is your first screen. First, when you are having a new patient, you should go to new, and you need to put all the patient information. So this is your patient ID, and these asterisk marks are for mandatory. These data you have to fill mandatory. So first one is patient ID. If you are maintaining any ID, you need to put the ID name. So suppose I'm making it a random. I'm putting my data.
Height weight
is must, because must, but as per the height weight machine will calculate the lung value. Or you can put it on centimeter or foot inch, whatever suitable for you. So before starting to test you must have a weight machine and a height measurement system. So these two data is mandatory. And then you need to press the
save.
So the patient is on in your database now. So here these are two previous patients, and this patient we have just put into the system. So when you start to need to start any test for a particular patient, you just need to click that patient and then OK. So the steps you have to remind that after clicking on new, first you have to put all the data, then you must save. Here will come the save. After coming to doing the save option, you will find your patient data here. Select the patient and then OK. So this is your patient data will come to your screen. This is your measurement screen. So here you can measure FVC, SVC, MBV, and this is calibration for the maintenance. This is not your part. So you can test three tests: FVC, SVC, and MBV. Most of the time you need to do the FVC test only. SVC very less, and MBV is required for especially for a sporty person. And it's a very difficult test to perform to a patient. And so
FVC and SVC.
Yes, mostly you need to do the FVC. So when you click on FVC, then you must do the start. Before starting, you should train your patient very well. You should describe the process to your patient very well, because it is very important to perform the blow on the correct manner, so that the machine will take the data. If the performance is not very good or up to the mark, then machine will not understand the exact value. So it is very important to train your patient how to perform the test, how to blow on the mouthpiece. So before starting, you need to put the nose clip to your patient nose, and then you ask your patient to cover this portion with the lips, and do not
put any figures or any objects to this position. So air should be blow freely. So this is how we should hold and then put your mouth here like this. You need to start. When you click on start, it will prompt the pre or post. So you can take pre or post before bronchodilation or after bronchodilation. You just need to select what you are doing, pre or post. So with the patient, if you are doing a pre test, and you can do the post test anytime. It's not mandatory that this patient is loaded and you made the pre test and then you given the bronchodilator and you were waiting for 15 minutes. No, it's not required. You can do the post test anytime. You can continue do the pre test for several patients, and when the first patient bronchodilator time over, you can call the patient, you can search the patient from the load data, and then you can do the post test. So we are doing the pre test. So I'm describing how to blow. When you start the test, you should ask your patient to take a deep breath and then put the mouthpiece on the mouth, and then the patient need to exhale full, whatever he can exhale in the best, in the full, he or she should do the fullest, like, and need to continue the exhalation for at least 6 seconds. Machine will prompt 6 seconds. When the 6 seconds will match, machine will prompt that 6 second match, because 6 second curve is very important to understand the patient category, and patient need to continue up to the 6 seconds. If the patient is not able to take the 6 seconds, then that it will come to the volume time curve. So you ask your patient to perform the exhalation for 6 seconds. When the 6 second exhalation complete, machine will prompt 6 second complete, then the patient need to take a deep inhalation, like,
ইম্পর্টেন্ট হচ্ছে ওই 6 সেকেন্ডটা
6 সেকেন্ড
ওটাকে হোল্ড করে রাখতে হবে 6 সেকেন্ড পর্যন্ত
এটা করতে পারলে খুব ভালো হবে টেস্টটা
আরেকবার দেখেন তো দিবেন
দিস ইজ সো নাও ইউ হ্যাভ টু স্টপ দিস ইজ ইওর গ্রাফ ওকে সো হেদার ইফ ইউ থিংক দ্যাট ইট ইজ বেস্ট ইট ইজ ইনাফ টু টেক দ্যাট থিং ডাউন সেট দ্যাট পেশেন अदरवाइज ইউ ক্যান পারফর্ম अगेन সো when you perform again you can delete whatever you want required. And you can find the best machine. If you click on find best, machine will automatically find the best. If you have performed 8 tests and you are the best enough, you don't have to check it manually. You just click on find best, machine will automatically find the best. And here all data will come. So we are saving. So now the data is saved. You can take a printout or you can make a PDF. You need to click on print button. Here, whatever the test you have performed, you just need to select, and then you can directly print from the printer, or you can make a PDF, or you can email the PDF. So all options is there. You can.
আচ্ছা, আরেকটা কথা আমি বলতে চাইছি, যখন অনেক সময় আমরা যেটা পি করার পরে আমরা পেশেন্টকে ইনহেলার দিয়ে তারপরে আমরা 5 মিনিট কি 10 মিনিট পরে আমরা আবার
চেক করি,
সেক্ষেত্রে
ফর দ্যাট ইউ নিড টু গো টু লোড পেশেন্ট. Say machine is off. This is your machine. You need to go to load patient. No? This is your patient. Yeah. Whatever you have picked. This is your patient. This is the last test. If you perform so many tests, this patient is coming in every 3 months, and you are performing tests in every 3 months. So all the tests will come here with the date. So you can understand which is the earliest. You can choose the last data or any data before 3 months, before 3 months, whatever the data will, everything will be same. Now you want to do the post test, okay? So you need to click on ABC, you need to click on start, it will prompt. If you want a post test, you can do a post test from here. So we are doing the post now, see.
Mm-hmm.
post test stop. It will come on red. So you can identify which one is pre and which one is post test. Now it's setting again. With the same taking. This is my all data pre all and post. Post and the difference.
মানে আমি প্রি করার পরে আবার আপনার যেতে হবে
যদি কোনো কখনো
সিম আমি প্রি করার সময় সে পোস্ট করতে
পারি দুই করা
যাবে আবার আপনি এই স্ক্রিনে দেখুন
আবার আপনি জাস্ট স্টার্টে ক্লিক করবেন প্রি পোস্ট যেটা আপনি করতে চাইছেন এই স্ক্রিনে করতে
পারবেন ওকে
অ্যাকচুয়ালি অনেক সময় কি হয় আপনি একটা پیشنটকে ধরুন করলেন প্রিটাকে করার পর ওই پیشنটটাকে ব্রঙ্কোডাইলেটর দিলেন ওকে 10 মিনিট বসতে হবে মিডলে যদি আরেকটা پیشنটকে 10 মিনিটে আপনি একটা পারফর্ম করে নিতে পারেন তাহলে তারটা ধরুন প্রি আছে বা যাই আছে করে নিলেন এবার পোস্টের জন্য আবার তাকে আরেকবার ডাকলেন
ইউ হ্যাভ ক্রিয়েটেড আ ফোল্ডার পিএফটি রিপোর্টস অন দা ডেস্কটপ সো হোয়েনএভার ইউ মেক আ পিডিএফ ইট উইল কাম টু দিস ফোল্ডার এন্ড ইউ ক্যান ট্রান্সপোর্ট ইট অন
একটা পেজেই তো বেরোবে
একটা পেজেই বেরোবে WhatsApp গ্রুপ ইমেল বাট এভার সাপোজ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু প্রিন্ট আউট ফ্রম ফার্স্ট ফ্লোর ইউ ক্যান মেক দা ইমেল অর WhatsApp অর ইউ ক্যান সেন্ড ইট টু ডাইরেক্টলি টু ইওর ডক্টর এন্ড ইউ ক্যান টেক প্রিন্ট আউট ফ্রম এনি ল্যাপটপ
हेलो हेलो हैं
क्लोज करी
आमी मिनान
क्लोज करो